Ad hoc wireless networks are networks which work without any established infrastructure. So in situations where it's expensive to set up an infrastructure beforehand, by infrastructure I mean something like a base station, which cellular phone companies use, or it is cumbersome to set it up, or in some cases it's impossible to set it up. If you are in military applications where you are in enemy territory, you just want to form a network in an ad hoc fashion and communicate with your team members and then maybe tear it down. So this whole notion of bringing up a network in real time, very quickly, doing the tasks that you want by communicating maybe over several miles or maybe in this room itself at various time scales and scales of space, and then tearing it down, this means this basically means it's a new paradigm which is different from this paradigm where you have infrastructure, routers which are sitting in these cooled rooms and they route data packets for you, which is the way the internet works. Every user can carry data for every other user potentially. So it sort of democratizes networking to some extent. So that part appealed to me a lot, that every node can carry packets for every other node. I use the word node here, denoting any computer or sensor or any user. In the military sector, it is the best way of communicating or connecting mobile users, because there, it's very hard to set up infrastructure beforehand, before your mission. Or sometimes it's too expensive, even if it's possible, or cumbersome, to say the least. So there, it is a natural choice of I route your packets, you route mine. Since we are all involved in this one team mission, there is no notion of why should I route your packets, or why should you route my packets. There's no incentive scheme as such, which is necessary to motivate users from sending each other's traffic. So in those situations, it's a natural choice for connecting users. However, in the commercial world, it's a bit more tricky, because the way people have gotten used to networks, they always want high bandwidth and instant data, high like video, audio with basically no delay. And the internet has been scaled over the last few decades to achieve those goals. It's still emerging. I mean, many techniques are still emerging in order to achieve that in the internet. So ad hoc networks by themselves are not the perfect solution in the commercial sector, because you already have this infrastructure set up. So why not use it?